We are beginning a broadcast day. All of your questions and your comments are welcome. Our email address is WJHR@USA.com. WJHR@USA.com. And change the pass after. These things that God did test Abraham and said unto him, Abraham, and he said, Behold, here I am. And he said, Take now thy son, thine only son Isaac, whom thou lovest, and get thee unto the land of Moriah, and offer him there for a burnt offering upon one of the mountains which I will tell thee of. And Abraham rose up early in the morning, and saddled his ass, and took two of his young men with him, and Isaac his son, and cut the wood for the burnt offering, and rose up and went into the place which God had told him of. Then on the third day, Abraham lifted up his eyes and saw the place afar off. You know, that's good. On the third day, in the mind of Abraham, his son had been dead 4 days, these 3 days. And he was giving him a type of the death burial and the resurrection of the Son of God. And he knew that God would raise this son up if he gave him, because God had told him he was going to bless the world and as the sands of the sea through Isaac. And we find, and Abraham said unto his young men, Abide ye here with the ass, and I and the lad will go yonder and worship and come again unto you. I've always liked that. And especially when he said, I and the lad will go yonder. Now I know we speak of the Lord Jesus, Jesus being forsaken. My God, why hast thou forsaken me? But we also understand that he's not only the God-man, but he's the man-God. And they went, both of them died.